I'm just ready to go to the yard now. And she's been turned out into the field today, so I'm gonna go down there. I'm gonna muck out, do an air, steal waters, then go and get her in from the field. Give her a good groom, because no doubt she'll be absolutely covered in mud, as per usual. Every time I turn out, she does a massive roll in the field. So I'm gonna go and give her a good groom. Got four new rugs to try on. I've been a little shopping spree. We've got a full neck turnout rug, I've got a stable rug, a cooler, and I've got a fleece, which is super cute. The fleece is cute. I think it's cute. I don't know what it's gonna look like on it yet, but my mum said it was ugly. I think it's cute. So we'll see who's right, probably me. Rug haul, little first look review. And then, if I've got time, hopefully I have a little ride today, because I haven't ridden since last Thursday, no? I haven't ridden. Oh yeah, I did ride last Thursday, but only for like 10 minutes, because I was in work in the day, and I got there at night, and it was dead foggy, so I rode for about 15, 20 minutes. So best head off to the yard then, because I've got stuff to do. It's an expensive do, this owning a horse. £30 a week on petrol. Minutes, like,
but whilst I'm here, I do a little welly review, because like just before Christmas, my welly is the cheap rubbish one, like £20, got a hole in. I literally spent a week and my feet were just wet. The only reason it took me so long to buy welly is I didn't know what wellies to buy. I ended up getting these Barbour Tempest ones, and they're about £85, and they are like so comfy, so warm, like they fit my leg really nice. Only wear like little trainer socks with them, and I feel like really warm, and I'm walking through like puddles and it's cold at the yard, so like they've been put through the paces, like they're a bit covered in mud, but I'll show you what they look like. But honestly, if you're looking for wellies, the Barbour Tempest ones, 12 out of 10, would recommend. So good, like waiting for my water to fit.
Gonna go and get her. first rod we're going to try on today. This is the Rambo Techni Waffle Cooler. Very cute.
The Rambo rug iron. Oh my god, it looks so nice.
This is the way it buckles up the front. It's got a Velcro under there as well. Fits really nice. It's got a 7 foot. Cool, looks super nice. The material is really nice as well. £40. Pretty decent price. The cooler. Do that. The lid as well. Four-star. Rambo one. And it fits really nice. That's really good. The next rug I'm going to try on it is this one. It's just a little fleece and it was, I think it was £14. I've got this one in the 7 foot as well. So let's try this one on, see how it fits, see what it looks like. I love buying rugs.
Oh my god, I love it. It's so cute. Stop it.
I really like this. It's because this little pleat here, this gives her a bit more movement, a bit more space. It's not the best fitting rug, as it does look a bit twisted, rear. But for £14, you can't really complain. It seems to fit a bit better on this side. I do think it looks really cute. I mean, it does fit. It looks really nice. Proper cute colour. Try on it is this one. This is a Amigo Hero Rich Stock Plus Medium 200 grams. It's got a full neck, but the neck can be removed. I think this is about £70.
Okay, I am loving this rug. It is so cute. Really love the colour. Just buckles like that at the front there. Give it a Velcro behind. And then these just Velcro clothes. I think it's really cool. And then just fastens here as well, like this. The tail flap, it also goes under the tail, but it's adjustable one, which I quite like to be fair. Fits really nice.
Sorry, the lighting's actually awful in here, but there's people at the yard now and I don't really want to be talking to the camera in front of everyone. The next rug that I'm doing to try on it, I've already taken it out of the packaging, is a JHL medium weight steel rug in a 6'9". This is about £40. So I'm just going to try it on it now and see what that looks like, see how that fits.
This is the final rug. I really, really like how this fastens here. I really like how it fastens with the clip there and the buckles. I think it looks just super smart. Really like the piping and like this little thing here. It gives her a bit of extra space to move around. Looks really nice. I really like the colour. It's like grey and burgundy. Really like the way this rug looks. It's so cute. I just love this at the front here. I just love how it fastens like that. It just looks super smart.